Hello everyone, welcome back. It's Mama Wit again, here with another changing video. This time we have two of my Bonnie Brown babies. We have Shayla Ann, which is the twin A, and we have Levi, which is Lehi Jean. So we're going to change their diaper and change their clothes. So I guess we will start with Shayla Ann first, since girls go first, ladies first. So let me see if I can put, they are intertwined here, both kind of like not wanting to wake up, but I think I can do this without waking any of them up. Just kind of put knee high over here. Just have them in the onesie. We're just at the hotel, pretty much just relaxing. And we'll start off by changing this little one's diaper. So it is Saturday night, and I haven't seen any fireworks yet. I think most fireworks aren't going to be going off until Tuesday, when the actual 4th of July. So, but, oh, and you know what? I don't think I ever showed you guys. She actually came with her, with a belly plate too that I never even showed. I've always had it underneath the onesie. So, I'm gonna get a look at her belly plate. Nice, very nice details. I'm gonna go ahead and put this, I'm not sure what diaper this is, whether it's Huggies or what, but I know it's a preemie Pooh Bear with the navel part for their umbilical cord. And we're gonna put her in this cute little outfit just to pretty much hang around the hotel and just relax for the rest of the weekend. And I don't even know if these two are going to get up at all this weekend. Probably just sleep right on through it, which I really wish I could do. I used to be able to do that when I was younger, but not anymore. I don't know why, but it seems like the older I get, the less sleep my body lets me get. Put your arms in there. Okay, having a little bit of difficulty with the belly plate diaper. I'm trying to get it down to where it's underneath the belly, the umbilical cord was. It should be right there, but this is not cooperating with me. Okay. There, I'll just do it that way. Well, there's a way. Well, there's will, there's a way. And if there's not, then you make one. So I hope everybody's enjoying their holiday weekend, whether it be Canada Day or it be the upcoming 4th of July. Hope everyone has a safe and fun weekend. We didn't do much. We pretty much just got off of work late last night and came up to the hotel today and just been relaxing, which is nice because we've been working nonstop for the past couple weeks and been actually staying up in Washington and Oregon, where the temperatures are like anywhere from 50 to 60 instead of being down here where they're 100 or over 100. It's just hot. And I've noticed that whenever I take my dogs out to go potty when I'm out on the road, there's been a lot of mosquitoes with all the standing water from the flooding and all the rain that we got. Some, a lot of it has actually subsided, but there are still areas where they're just stagnant pools of water where just, I guess it's like a mosquito heaven there. They're certainly like me when I go outside because they don't seem to leave me alone. But I guess it's just that time of the year. This outfit I'm putting on her is a newborn outfit by Just One You, Carter's Newborn. And I don't remember where I got it. And I think it came with another outfit, but I've had it for a while now, and I don't remember when I actually got it, so. And I think it did come with another outfit, though. Not sure. Oh, I love this color of blue on babies. And then I have these little lacy top socks I was going to put on her feet. I'm not going to put any shoes on her because she's not going to wake up anyways and we're not going to go anywhere. And it's fairly cool in here because I've had the AC on max all day. Turned off just a little while ago because I got cold. And then we have the little headband. Let's see. I don't know if this is going to be too big or just right. We'll see. Too bad. It's a little. Oh yeah, it was a little big on her. Okay. Well, there we have it. There's Shayla Ann and her cute little Carter's outfit. So now, see if I can move her over and not wake her up and bring her brother. Oh, he just wants to cuddle with her. But we gotta get him changed too. Come here, little boy. She won't be too far away. We'll just put her right here. And this little man, he actually grew himself a body, so there will be naked baby parts in a few seconds because he is anatomically correct now. So if you don't want to see fake baby parts, then go ahead and stop watching the video now. As I can. Let's see. And I got this diaper. I don't know what kind of diaper this is. But it's got. Oh, it's Pampers. Okay, there's the title right there. It's got a little kitty. And I don't know what that is. Maybe a hedgehog. I'm not sure. Put your diaper back on. How about that? Completely changed your diaper and didn't even wake him up. So, what all did you guys do for the holidays? Comment below and share your experiences and activities for the weekend and how you celebrated our Independence Day. I'd like to know. I just didn't have any energy to really do anything after working so many weekends in a row. And then I'm going to put this cute little outfit on Lehi. It's like a pirate ship or, well, yeah, I was going to say sailboat, but no, because there is a thing that comes out that looks like a pirate ship. So this is the outfit I'm going to put on him. And I have a pair of socks over here And I actually have two pairs of shoes, but I don't know if I'm going to... I'll try them on, but I don't know if I'm going to leave either pair on. Because like I said, we're not going anywhere today. Or tonight, it's later on in the evening. Okay, these shorts might be a little bit too small. Oh, your assumption buddy, let's put you back up there. There we go. Okay. There we go. And this outfit is Child of Mine by Carter's in newborn size. And I've had this, oh, you know what? No, I think I got this at Walmart. Pretty sure that's where I got it. So I think I remember why. I haven't had it very long. Yeah, I did get it at Walmart, I don't remember. Because I was actually surprised that they had something that I liked for newborn boys. A lot of the clothes that Walmart has for boys are just, I don't know. Not really too impressed with them. A lot of other places like Carter's and Bye Bye Baby and other places have some pretty cute outfits for boys. But Walmart, they just seem to like have one pattern and different variations of that pattern, and that's it. Turn it over here. Sleeping just like a baby. And like I said, another one of these are going to wake up anytime soon. And I think I'm going to leave the top button undone. Be more comfortable. There we go. And they have these little socks I'm going to put on his feet. And you know, I'm not even going to put the shoes on. I'm just going to put the socks on. And I can put these two little ones back to bed. Don't disturb them anymore tonight. Okay, so here we go. Here's Lehi in his little pirate outfit and kind of matches his whale blanket. And I put this little blanket down here because I had Cheyenne. I mean Shayla Ann in here too. Curled up. His head just doesn't, there we go. Doesn't want to stay. Look at the camera. Alright, guys, there we go. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.